my world's so bright. It's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
Hello everyone, Yo Boy Tokras here, and welcome back to another reaction. So, new SML just came out now, and it's called SML Movie, Bowser Jr.'s Revenge. So, honestly, I just, like, tapped the video and, like, shared it, so, and then pasted a link so I could, like, play the video, like how I usually do with my reaction videos now. That's how I watch the video. I didn't look at the thumbnail, but I wonder what Jinger's getting revenge on and who, like, and why. But we're gonna find it out. So make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications so you guys will stay notified on every single video. If you guys want a shout out, I might give 2 or 3 shout outs every video if you guys want. So you have to do all of these things so you guys will get a shout out. So like probably for like a week or two, I decide I pick like rent like 2 or 3 people, and then I show it up on screen randomly, and you have to only like the video, comment, subscribe to the channel, and also stay active and turn on that bell. So, and then I will think about it. So if you guys really want a shout out, if you're probably trying to grow your channel, well, I mean, I'm gonna try and grow your channel and give you guys a shout out, but you have to do those things. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And without any further ado, let's begin.
Guys, I'm starving.
Me too, dude.
Guys, why is there toilet paper and mustard on the couch?
Because we're gonna eat it.
Wait, toilet paper and mustard? That's my favorite.
Mine too.
What? Ew, we can't eat toilet paper.
Well, dude, not without mustard we can.
You have to have mustard.
Mm-hmm. No, I mean we can't eat toilet paper at all. That's gross.
Have you ever tried it?
No.
Well, I mean, dude, if you eat toilet paper, nothing's gonna happen. Mm-hmm. If that's you wanted to eat it,
yeah,
it's not gonna happen.
I don't really agree with them, but that's how you got me to do the head, shoulders, knees, and toes dance. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes.
Cody, you gotta try the toilet paper. It's delicious.
No, Junior, that's disgusting.
I think my plush toy is broken.
He was walking through the jungle, and he saw a double cheeseburger, and he's like, ew, don't eat that. That's a double cheeseburger.
But through the jungle? Junior, where do you think double cheeseburgers come from?
The ground? That's why it's called ground beef.
Duh.
No, Junior, they come from cows.
So it comes from your mom?
Oh,
bang! Hey, waiter, can I order a Cody?
If it was from the ground, then nobody would eat it.
You know what, guys? We are not eating toilet paper!
Oh! Such a throw, though. Oh, no.
Cody, you did that on purpose!
But no, I didn't.
Yes, you did. When you did that toilet paper, you said, I hope it breaks your piggy bank, Junior.
I didn't say that.
Dude, he totally said that.
No, he
said it, Cody. And your hands over your eyes looked really mean when you said it.
Oh, yeah, he was looking at you with a vengeance, dude.
Yeah, you looked vicious.
But guys, it was an accident.
You were an accident.
Yeah, but Junior, I couldn't do that again if I wanted to.
Yeah, because I only have one piggy bank, but if I had another piggy bank, you'd do it again because you have laser precision accuracy.
Mm-hmm. Junior, you called my mom fat because I wouldn't eat toilet paper.
Oh, so since I called your mom a factual name, you resulted to violence? Who's next?
Yeah, who's next? Me?
Yeah, you're gonna punch Joseph in the face? What are you gonna do? You're gonna rob me? All my money's on the ground in the kitchen because you broke my piggy bank. What are you gonna do? Steal Chef Pee's wallet?
No, guys, all I did was throw a roll of toilet
what's
paper.
Up with Chef Pee.
Oh, all I did was throw a roll of toilet paper. You make it sound like the bad thing you did wasn't that bad. Well, all I did was key a car. All I did was throw rocks through your windows. All I did was unplug your grandma from life support.
Jimmy, that's not the same.
It is the same. They're all bad things. Oh, you don't know the difference between bad and right? Okay. Oh, you know, Cody, if you hit somebody with your car, that's bad.
Yeah, I know, Junior. Okay, look, I'll buy you another piggy bank.
Oh, you'll buy me another piggy bank? Like it's replaceable? What if my grandma, who you unplugged from life support, bought me that piggy bank? It was priceless.
Well, it's not priceless, Junior. You bought it from like a dollar store or something.
Okay, so I can burn your house down tonight and just buy you a new one and everything's better?
Well, no, because my house is worth more.
Oh, your house is worth more? So now your stuff's more valuable than mine? Oh, it's Junior's. It's not worth anything. But since it's on Cody...
Well, I really want to know what Junior's going to do.
Well, Well, yeah, my house is more valuable than your piggy bank.
You don't know that. Okay, I'm burning your house down tonight. I'm just going to do that. I'm going to go on Zillow, look up the estimate for your house, and I'm going to burn your house down.
What, Junior, I threw a roll of toilet paper, so now you're threatening me with arson?
I don't know who arson is, but me, Junior, I'm going to burn your house down tonight.
Junior, if you do that, I'm calling the police.
Oh, you're calling the police? Shouldn't you call the fire department? It's a fire. What are the police going to do? Arrest the fire? Like, bad fire. Put your hands behind your back.
Well, okay, I'll call both.
Okay, well, then go call both, because I'm heading to your house right now to burn your house down.
Okay, I'll do that.
Oh, now you're going to run from your problems? Like, oh, I'm just going to leave.
Classic Cody.
Yeah, classic Cody. Breaking people's stuff and calling the police and the fire department for no reason. Come on, Joseph. Let's give him a reason to call him. Let's go burn his house down.
Well, let's do it, dude.
All right, Joseph. Oh, we're at Cody's house. Try to light it on fire.
Are you sure, dude? This is not my first time.
Light it on fire. I want to see it burn down.
Okay, say less.
Did he just say it's not his first time?
Guys, what are you doing?
Ah, Cody, what are you doing here?
I live here.
We didn't know that. We thought it was a random house.
Yep. Are you guys trying to burn my house down with a lighter?
Yeah, it's gonna work. Joseph, light it.
Oh, I got you, dude.
It's not gonna work. My house is made of brick.
Well, then how'd the wolf do with the three little pigs?
He huffed and he puffed and he blew the houses down.
Joseph, stop blowing.
Guys, it didn't even work in the story. It's not gonna work now.
All right, Joseph, let's rent a wrecking ball and knock his house down.
Okay, we can do that, dude.
Guys, just go home.
Well, why do you want to go home? Do you like your house or something?
Well, yeah.
Well, why don't you marry your house? Cody in his house.
See, oh, my God.
K-I-S-S-I-N-G. First comes the mortgage, then comes the payment, and then comes up with the baby cares.
Yeah.
Go marry your house, weirdo.
Me and my friend joke about that all the time.
You know what, Cody? You're going to get what's coming for you. It's called karma. So you're going to get what's coming to you. So we don't have to do anything. Come on, Joseph. Let's get out of here.
All right, dude.
I'll try to light.
Guys, stop it. Just go.
Oh, we almost had it, dude.
Oh, Joseph, I really wanted to burn his house down.
Bruh. Me too, dude. But I guess his house was flame retarded.
Yeah, he does love his house. It's so special.
Yeah.
Do you know any way to get him back?
Oh, dude, we could poop in a bag, put it right in front of his door, and then light the bag on fire. He has to stomp the bag out and put the fire out, and then his shoes are covered in poop.
Well, Joseph, when he sees the bag on fire, he's not going to want to step on the fire. He doesn't want to burn his foot. Ooh, I got a better idea. What if we poop in a bag, and then we write on the bag with Sharpie, please step on the bag. And then he's going to be like, oh, wait, that bag wants me to step on it. He's going to start stepping on it, and then he gets poop all over his shoes.
You know what? I like that better, dude. Because you asked please, he's going to do it.
Yeah, he's going to say, please step on back. I got to do it. Ew, poop. All right, let's go get a bag. Let's do it.
Yeah, I got to poop already.
All right, Joseph, that bag's full of poop. Check.
Okay. Oh, dude, yeah, it's full of poop. Oh, it smells disgusting.
Yeah, it's so gross. Cody's going to open the door. He's going to see, please step on me. He's going to step on it. He's like, it's saying please. It has good manners.
Oh, yeah, he's definitely going to step on it. His foot is going to be a magnet to this bag. He's going to be like, stop. Oh, am I stepping in poop? I think I like it.
I'm gonna knock on the door.
So you're gonna ding dong get you.
And
run!
Joseph, I can't believe we just did that.
Dude, that was hilarious.
I know. We literally pooped in a bag and put it in his front door.
Dude, do you think he stepped on it?
Oh, I think he's stepping on it right now. He's like, stop. And there's poop going everywhere within his eyes and everything.
Oh,
my phone's ringing. Oh, that's probably him.
Oh, I bet it is. Is it him?
Yeah, it's him. I'm answering it right now, okay? Shut up.
No, you shut up, dude.
You shut up. Hello?
Junior, did you leave a bag of poop outside my front door that says, please step on me? Okay, I'm going to take that as a yes.
No, we didn't do that, but did you step on it?
No.
What, then how'd you know there was poop in it?
Yeah, turtles!
Because
it smells. Poop.
I just opened it up and I saw there was poop inside.
No, you totally stepped on a Cody.
Yeah, feces foot!
Feces foot!
I didn't step on it.
How'd you not step on it? Because the bag said, please step on me, so you totally stepped on it.
What? No, I wouldn't do that just because a bag told me to.
You totally stepped on it.
Yeah, poopy paws.
Poopy paws.
I did not step on the poop bag.
Yeah, you did. That's why you're so mad, Connor, because you're washing your feet. I can hear the bathtub right now.
No, I'm mad because you left a bag of poop outside my front door.
We didn't do that.
Junior, whose poop was that?
Me and Joseph. Did you see that at McDonald's earlier?
No, I didn't notice that.
It's really bad.
I'm going to hang up now, Junior.
Oh, yeah, wait, you have to go wash your feet? No. Yeah, okay.
McDonald's poop on his foot.
Okay, go wash your feet, Cody. Yeah. Hello? Yeah, I'm up.
Hello?
Okay, but look, I don't feel like I got payback completely. Like, he can wash his feet, but I can't wash my broken piggy bank.
That is true, dude.
Ooh, I got the perfect idea. I'll download a fake texting app and I'll text him and say he's gonna die tonight.
Dude, that is genius. Best prank of 2020.
Yeah, he's not gonna lose all his sleep. He's not gonna be able to sleep at night. He's gonna think, oh, who's trying to kill me? Who's trying to kill me? And no one's trying to kill him.
Oh, bro, that is so smart.
Waste his time, 2020.
Yes, let's do it.
All right, so I'm gonna go download a fake texting app. Come on.
Okay.
All right, Joseph, I downloaded a texting app and I texted Cody. I said, hey, Cody, you better not go to sleep tonight because I'm going to kill you.
Oh, dude.
I also said, I'm also going to eat your pet goldfish.
Oh, I bet he's so nervous right now trying to protect that goldfish.
I know, he's so in love with his pet goldfish.
And then
goldfish.
He's going to be like, I know it's you, Junior. Just stop.
What's up, Cody? What do you have your phone?
Did you just text me threatening to kill me and eat my pet goldfish?
Well, no, did somebody text you and say that?
Yeah, and whoever it was obviously doesn't know me because I don't have a pet goldfish.
Well, you don't have a pet goldfish?
No, I never have.
I totally thought you had a pet goldfish and you were in love with that thing. Joseph, I gotta go use the bathroom.
Dude, why are you telling me? Just go.
Joseph, did Junior text me?
No, dude. Why would you ask?
Because I know he's mad at me, and it seems like the kind of thing he would do, and he's done a lot of other really weird things tonight.
Oh, he would never do that, dude.
What's this? Never mind, I thought you had a pet goldfish. Still gonna kill you, though. Ha 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 ha, code dweeb.
Oh, man, I just got done using the bathroom. So what's up, Codeweeb?
Junior, you just texted me while you were in the bathroom.
No, I didn't. I didn't have my phone.
Cody's not home.
Junior, they called me Codeweeb, and you're the only person that calls me that.
Well, Codeweeb, that's a really good nickname. But, Cody, I did not text you. I didn't have my phone in the bathroom. I was just washing my hands.
Junior, I know it's you.
It's not me, Cody. It's Scout's honor.
You're not a scout. That doesn't mean anything to me.
Cody, would I ever do anything mean to you?
Junior, you tried to burn my house down earlier, and then after that, you put a bag of poop outside my front door.
Okay, and you stepped in it.
No, I didn't.
Turn toes. Cody, look, I did not text you. That's not me, I promise. I swear on my life, I did not text you.
Okay, so it's really not you.
It's not me.
Well, then I'm going to call the police because someone's threatening my life.
Well, at least you're going to call the right person this time. You're not going to call the fire department over a crime.
All right, I'm going to go call them.
He's such an idiot. Oh, I totally had my fingers crossed when I swore on my life.
Oh, you're so smooth, dude.
I know, smooth.
Hey there, this kid says you've been sending him death threats? What,
me? No.
Yes, you, Junior.
Joseph, you've been my boy for years.
Yup.
Would I do anything bad like that?
Nope.
See, officer, I would not send bad messages like that. Cody's a nerd, and he wanted to sit at the popular table at lunch, and I wouldn't let him because he's ugly, and so now he's getting back at me by trying to get me arrested.
Why would you lie to me? I'm not lying to you. He's the one that's lying.
Well, I'm not lying. I know it's illegal to lie to a police officer.
Yeah, that's right. We have a pretty easy way of figuring out who sent the messages. See, I have a software that can track the message to see what phone it came from. So whenever we find that person, they're going to jail.
Jail?
Ooh.
Yeah, jail.
What, you go to jail for sending messages?
Yeah, sending death threats is illegal.
Well, what if it was just a big joke?
Well, it doesn't matter if it's a joke. It's still illegal.
Well, what if the person messages and says this whole thing was a joke? Don't take it seriously. Well,
did he do that? No.
Hold on. I gotta go use the bathroom.
Huh. This thing was a joke. Don't take it seriously.
I got back from using the bathroom. I was really quick with that.
Huh. Hold on. That guy sent a text message while you were in the bathroom. This means something, but what? It means it's him!
Yeah! Oh,
it's not me. Look, just because the guy coincidentally sent a text message while I was in the bathroom doesn't mean it was me. It's not me. Look, I promise it's not me. Go trace the number, and it's not going to come back to me.
Okay, we're going to trace the number, and we're going to figure this out.
Well, but officer, hypothetically, if it was me, and I hypothetically smash my phone, would you be able to trace to my phone?
Well, no, because your phone's broken, so we wouldn't be able to find it.
Oh, my God.
Okay, so I just wanted to know that.
Wait, why would you ask me that?
Because the new iPhone 12 is coming out, and I really want it. So if I smash my phone on YouTube for views, I'll make that YouTube money, and I can buy the new iPhone 12.
Oh, yeah, that's a great idea. Make sure you get it in slow-mo. That'd be awesome.
Yeah, I'm totally going to do that. Oh, I'm going to break my phone. I'm sorry, Thomas.
This is how I type. All right, let's track that message.
All right, I just smashed my phone.
Dude, Smashville, population 1?
What?
Yep, so I smashed my phone. Hey, officer, any luck tracing that number?
That's weird. I can't seem to find the phone anywhere. All I'm getting is HelenKellerSimulated.org.
Well, I don't know what to tell you. I guess you can't trace it.
What? He obviously smashed his phone so you wouldn't be able to find it.
No, no, he said he was going to make a YouTube video of him smashing his phone. Wait, kid, where's the video?
What video?
The video of you smashing your phone.
Oh, darn it, I forgot to record it.
Huh, that's kind of suspicious. But then again, I forget stuff all the time. Oh, like, the other day, I forgot to not cheat on my
wife.
Have
to buy another phone like, oops, to break that.
Yeah, I'm so forgetful, but yeah. I guess that you can't trace the number. We should just stop it here. The case is closed, right?
Yeah, it's too bad. I really want to know who did it.
Yeah, the case is closed.
Hey, what's this?
What?
Cody, you're still going to die. Die, Cody, die? Junior, how are you doing this?
Well, I'm not sending those messages. My phone smashed.
Wait, what? But it was you before, though, right?
Well, yeah, but now it's not me.
Wait, then who's doing this?
Cody, look at my hand. I'm not doing it. I'm totally not doing it. Look, my phone is smashed. I can't be sending those texts.
You can track the message, though, right? Yeah, I can do that.
All right, let's see who this is. Type. Uh-oh.
What?
The messages seem to be coming from... inside the house!
Oh, really?
Yeah, and if you're here, then... Uh-oh!
Oh, can you see what part of the house it's coming from?
Yeah, hold on.
Is that a pee-pee? Because I never heard it. I didn't even...
It looks like it's coming from the kitchen! Dun-dun-dun!
Chef pee-pee! Chef pee-pee!
Can you see what it is?
Yeah.
Die! Die alone? Die at home? Die in Rome? Wait, don't die in Rome. That's too nice. Die somewhere else worse!
Ha-ha! You're the texter!
I am.
Chef pee-pee, how could you?
Cody, you threw a roll of toilet paper at my head and make me knock over my pasta!
Wait, is this true? Assault? Yeah?
He also broke my piggy bank.
Destruction of personal property? All they do is throw a roll of toilet paper.
Tell him why you threw the roll of toilet paper.
Because I was mad. Okay, God. You also have anger issues.
Okay, look. It's 5:00 in the morning, and we're all really tired. Okay, so you, Chef, you're a grown man. You shouldn't be sending mean messages to this kid. And you, kid, you gotta learn how to manage your anger. And you broke your phone for a lie. That can't have been working. All right, we all just need to grow up. We all need to learn some lessons today. And the lessons are, be nice, just don't say mean things to people. And if you're watching this at home, just leave a comment below if you can think of a better ending than the one we came up with, because we're all tired and this is the best we got. So I'm going to try to read the best ending that people came up with at the end of the next video.
What is the scariest thing that has ever happened to you? Like, it's not really, like, the scariest thing. Like, when I was walking on the sidewalk to my grandmother's house, there was, like, these, like, these Halloween, like, statues. And then, like, out of nowhere, they just, like, they said something. Or, like, they made this noise, and then I jumped. I got so scared. But, well, yeah. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications. And other than that, thank you so much for watching. I will see you in the next video. Goodbye, everyone.